snow. It's not getting any warmer out here.
Yun o. Part 5 na ng Horizon Zero Dawn natin. Gameplay. Yun, shoutout muna kay Korean Donna Vlog. Saka kay Alexander Chabdomsky. Kay Gian la. Umpisa ka agad eh, no? Yun. Yun, huwag kalimutan tamsakan si host. At baka gusto niyo magpa-member diyan. Bababa ko yung link. Tuloy na natin. Ano bang ano natin? At test natin yung device. Yun. Nakita ka agad tayo ng halimo. Paano ba i-test yun? Di rin alam yun. Natin yung quest. Kalabat. Ala. Takbo. tumahimik na, no? Tumakbo eh, no? Palatipan na natin. May napatay tayo dun kanina eh. Hindi pa natin natin nakuha yung ayun yun.
You're done soon enough.
Sa gilid din.
Striders, I can test the override device online.
By approach and then holding. Kita tayo. Kamutay. Oops, takbo muna. Daming kalaban. Pinanonood niya lang yun. Pinanasapit. kalaban. Yun o, tatlo na lang dun o. Biglang dumilim na eh, no?
Okay, here it goes.
Yan na.
Come on. It worked. It's not hostile. It seems to have changed. There we go. That a boy. That's more like it. Yeah.
Paano tatakbo to? Yun. X lang pala. Yun o.
This strider is fast! This beats walking. Try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them.
Wait lang, wala ba? Try mong mag-out. Meron. Baka na timing nga walang wala. Yun o. Welcome, Rororo. Sa stage 1. Yun. Unang suki. Yun. Salamat sa pagpapamember. Mount can enter this location. Yun. I-promote mo nga yung LS natin. Assistant din.
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
Yun na, may mga nagbibidyo dyan.
Varl, I take it?
Am I seeing things?
Ba't kaya merong ako si Carlo 1, stage 1? Dapat ako si Carlo stage 1 lang yun. Oo nga eh. Gagawa din dapat akong premium. Kaya lang Sabi ko, mag-LS muna ako, baka makatulog na ibang pwede manood.
I'm glad to see you survived your wounds.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might
need to return. Bakit may ako si Carly one stage one? Oo nga, no? May...
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarch
said he'd be a seeker, so I could go after him.
Well, then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled, and our borders unguarded. We have no
saan?
War chief to
lead. Adun sa ano? Isn't that Resh's job? Sige, 13-14, di ba? Sona went missing. Ang nilista ko na yung mga dapat gawin. Dalawang araw ka, di ba?
And so I have.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name. The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines, spreading madness.
Yes, I've seen it myself.
Bandits, too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. The word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows. You said I won the proving. How did you know that?
I spoke to survivors. They said you fought bravely. As did Boss. And my sister.
Your sister was Bala? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become friends.
Mami, e-forward kasi.
We'd had a chance.
Thank you. She died saving others. There is no better death.
You said the war party was massacred. How?
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead.
Nag-viral yung ano ni Mami Marisa.
A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption,
ilan fell upon the braves and
savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone. And our losses were extreme.
You said War Chief Sona is missing?
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did. But Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace. And to guard this gate. To guard the Embrace with my life. That was days ago, and since then there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead.
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend. An unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Oh, you have no idea. She's my mother.
I should be on my way.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could serve Sona?
The tribe
needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't
commanded me to hold this gate at all costs. Shoutout tayo kay Ma'am Korean Donna Black, kay Alexander Chabnovsky, kay GN, saka kay Rororo Channel, hindi travel ah.
Tried to kill you.
I get it, Paul. I'll see what I can do.
Hello. May kabahay na tayo. Na tayo ngayon.
May the goddess protect.
Oh.
Huwag muna tayo ng mga damo-damo din. Pabuhay.
Injured when the war party was ambushed?
Not exactly. And I'm not a hunter, or a brave, or anything really. You shouldn't even be talking to me.
Well, whoever you are, you're hurt. What happened?
My name's Kren. I thought I'd never go to trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, told my skills. It didn't go very well.
You got injured at a hunting grounds? How?
Well, I was aiming for a canister on the back of a grazer, and my bowstring snapped, and I tripped, and... forget it. It wasn't good, okay? I just wanted to train a bit. Hunting grounds are perfect for that. They offer trials, which are like challenges, and they give you marks if you accomplish objectives or beat certain times. The keeper's up there on the hill, just to the north.
Oh.
Talk to him to do a trial. I'm sure you'll be better than I did.
Why did you say you weren't anything at all, and that I shouldn't have talked to you?
I stole a bow, okay? And got cast out.
This is before the group.
So now, I can't even fight for my tribe when it's time of need. I have to live in the wild by myself, which is why I wanted some training. Honestly, I'm just glad the keeper would talk to me. I think he might be an exile or something. He doesn't seem to care about the law of the matriarchs.
Things aren't exactly going your way, are they? Is there anything I can do to help?
No. I'll be all right. My father always said, all mother had a plan for me. Before he got run over by a strider, anyway.
I need to get going, Kren.
All right. Be careful. Especially if you're heading north. And be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up.
I should go.
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. Thank you.
Yun. Dami mga nag... Dilim kanina eh. Sa harang pa yun. Games ko eh. Horizon Zero Dawn to. Revenue. Nasa 100 pala. Paano yung pagdalawing Strider? Isa na isa. Kalaban dito. Oh.
I spoke to Kren. He told me this is a hunting grounds where you offer tests of skill.
Poor Kren. Not the best hunter. But at least he keeps his chin up. Mm. You bear the mark of a seeker. I've heard of those, but never seen one. You have the matriarch's leave to come and go as you like from the sacred land?
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? Then maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Carja. I represent an organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. We test promising young hunters with trials at places like these. You might be just the kind of person we're looking for. Why don't you sample the trials and see? Just to be clear, though, I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence, especially when it comes to the matriarchs.
Tell me about the trials.
The Hunter's Lodge hosts hunting ground trials throughout the world, each offering hunters a chance to test their skills.
What do I get for completing them?
Pride and accomplishment, as well as marks, depending on how well you fare. Here, we offer the tools trials.
What kind of tools?
Hunting isn't just about your bow. It's about using everything available to you, even your surroundings. You'll see once you start taking the trials.
You know. Harang daw, sabi ni Ate ng TV. Salamat po. Wait lang. Talastas. Oo, ako din. Nakita mo ba? Nakita mo ba sa countries mo?
You're not supposed to be here, are you?
No. My friend and I left the sacred land and returned. The matriarchs wouldn't approve, to say the least. We're hunters at heart. Left because we wanted to find new herds and new machines. That's why the Hunter's Lodge appealed to us. But the Carja wouldn't have us if they knew we were Nora, so we wore Carja clothes when we brought our marks to them. After a while, it felt like we were caught between worlds. Not quite Carja, not quite Nora. We started to miss home. So we came back and set up our own hunting grounds.
You think it'll work? Staying here without the matriarch's permission?
I'm not sure. But we don't believe in their rules. There's a big world out there, and ignoring it doesn't help anyone.
What is the Hunter's Lodge?
It's a group of hunters who compete to bring down the mightiest machines in the land, run by the Carja in Meridian. You can see it yourself if you win 3 half-suns from the hunting grounds. Just to warn you, though, they're not fond of Nora. Pick one of these trials, and I'll explain it. Choose your trial, and I'll tell you how it works. Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible.
Yeah, except trial that.
Perfect. I'll start timing when you start down a rope.
Save muna tayo. No. Tayo mag-save. Ah, finish trial first.
Thank you.
maaga na.
You're not gonna like this.
Nature Sound Channel. Wait lang, bigyan muna tayo ng jacket. Salamat po sa pagbisita. Ay, meron na pa ng jacket. Herring pa. Diba muna tayo ng pala. Seran na. Yan, keep low lang na tayo. Parang si Florida. Yun, salamat po Our Nature Sound Channel. Thank you po. Tribu yun. Ito talaga ang nature na nature eh. Dami kalaban dun. Yun. Sabi ni Rororo. Yun. Salamat sa pagpapamember, Rororo. Member yun. Akala mo tatakbong tanod eh. Ay, magkaibigan ba kayo ni ano? Rororo. Hindi, magkaaway. Oo nga eh. Nakakasing livestream si Madam Pilcor. Kaya take over muna natin. daan. Lo! Hindi pala nagtakbo. Nag-aabang na pala. Bilang canister daw, 10. Sabi niya ni Our Nature Sound Chan di takbuhan niya iba eh. Saan niya iba? Kilala pala kayo niya no, no? Our Nature Sound Ro. Pala yung binigay sa atin yan yung trial. Saan yung iba? Kabayo nasaan kayo? na lang. Wala nang mga Strider ah. Ito, mayroon.
There's gotta be a way to override even these things.
Yun, shoutout muna tayo kay Our Nature Sound Channel. Yun, sa amin dyan si Rororo Channel at Hindi Travel. Kaabang sa atin. Yan, si Jade's Vlog. Yun, pumasok ka naman dyan, oh. Mag-comment ka para malaman nila nandyan ka. Yun, saka si Ma'am Korean Donna Vlog. Yun. Saka si Alexander Chabnovsky. Yun, babalik tayo dun. Dahan-dahan lang. Nakamakita tayo. Channel ah, Hindi Travel. Yun, salamat sa pagpapamember ulit, Roro Choro Channel. Bubulol-bulol pa. Naging Uncharted na. Save muna tayo.
First time out, and that's how you do it. Here's a half sum. Go a little faster next time, and you'll earn a full sum.
Half sum lang eh. Baba na nakuha natin. Raulin.
This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go. That's a good one. Timing begins once you slide down a rope.
Last, ano daw, bla bla bla. ang gawin dito? Totoo lang.
Get out of this. traps.
Nahirap din pala ito. Wala na yung mga ibang kabayo yun. Kababoy na yun. Thank you. Pipilay-pilay na pala. Kabayo kasi hindi na tayo kaya habulit. Good. Nabuwasan pa. Hirap ng challenge na to. Pinulat natin mga tinapon natin bato kanina. Mapapahamol dito. Pwede ba i-restart yung ano? Restart.
I'm still timing your trial. Keep going. Oh, you want to stop that one? No problem. This trial tests your ability to use the... I like that one.
That machine. If I could learn more about it.
Yon. Lang pala yun. Technique. Pahirapan pa yung sarili.
Blazing sun marks are rare. Well done and well earned. This trial requires you to bring grazers down with blast wires, but you'll need the Karja tripcaster and ammunition to do it. My friend here may have them for sale. This trial requires you to bring grazers down with blast wires. But you'll need the Karja Tripcaster and ammunition to do it. My friend here may have them for sale.
I should go.
Come back when you're ready.
Ano daw yung kailangan niya?
Would you like to give it another go? Ready to choose your trial? This trial requires you to bring grazers down with blast wires. But you'll need the Karja Tripcaster and ammunition to do it. My friend here may have them for sale.
Saan yung friend mo?
Time for me to head out.
I'll be here when you're ready to test yourself.
Saan yung kabahay natin? Ayun.
Hunting me.
Dito. Kunin muna natin.
Got one.
klase ng dahon pinulot din. Eh. Pulutin mo lahat yan. Anong ano? Gamot. Ta-ta-ta, meron.
Saving these for the trail.
Come here, girl. Let's have a look at you.
The girl with the mark of a seeker. The Sentinel saw you coming.
You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
You know.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between East and West. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate and
fear
of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
Okay, Art Nature's sound channel.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose.
But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with the bow.
Okay, Furi and Donna Vlad.
Better than good, I hope.
Sino pa bin niya? Si Alexander Jamnowski. KGN, yun. Kakapasok lang si Super Inday. Salamat po, Super Inday. Hali ko. Yun, patapos na rin tayo.
So I'll find this Karja fort to the west? And beyond that, Meridian?
Yes, the Karja call the place Day Tower. It's not far from the Forsaken Village.
What Forsaken Village?
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
What happened to it?
The war.
Salamat po sa
Carja destroyed in one of their red raids. I was 15 at the time.
Kalimutan tap
sa kasi. Others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown. Relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we left the valley be.
The kind of buffer
between the Sundom and our sacred land.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley. And there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the engine.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight and pray to the goddess.
Mother's Crown guards the edge of the sacred land, right? So do you see a lot of foreigners here?
Yes. Not here in the village itself, of course, but in the valley beyond. Since the war ended, foreigners have been allowed in the valley, and Nora can trade with them, if they choose. It's a kind of in-between place, neither foreign nor sacred land. If you're curious, visit Hunter's Gathering. It's little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could find out more about Meridian. So you're in charge of the defenses here?
Mother's Crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts has a way of getting people killed.
You would know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like you, I started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
This isn't the proving, Maria. This is real.
You missed my point. Getting posted to Mother's Crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm your way.
Okay, time to go now.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after. Should have got out of there quicker.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards. See anything you like? Sure you do.
You know. Mataas pa rin yun sa atin din.
See anything you like? Sure you do.
ibenta muna natin yung mga hindi kailangan. Bawas-bawas din.
See anything you like? Sure you do.
Nakita tayo dito eh.
I'm heading for the border. Being a traitor? What do you know of the Karja tribe or their capital, Meridian?
I've never left our sacred land, but I've traded with Karja outlanders from time to time. Too fancy for their own good, if you ask me. As for Meridian, it's all they talk about. A city built atop a mesa, with soaring towers, high as mountains.
How did the Karja ever come to build such marvels?
Slave labor. But their new king has forbidden slavery. I guess he cares more about justice than new construction, huh?
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
Oh, it's you. The outcast turned seeker. I've heard you're good with bow and spear. Ooh, some even say you're the best.
I think I hear a challenge in there somewhere, and I'm not interested. I have more important things to do.
Oh, I see. The Seeker doesn't have time for us, Lesser Nora. Too busy hunting machines and marauders. Well, I can't claim to have faced the corrupted or danced with demons, but I have earned a few suns at the hunting grounds at Valleymeet. Have you? Or maybe your seeking hasn't taken you that far.
Do you try to provoke everyone you talk to?
Only seekers with red hair and big reputations.
And how often do they come around?
You're the first I've seen today. If your seeking takes you to the hunting grounds, see if you can earn a blazing sun. If you do, you'll know you beat me.
Consider it done.
Ross will live on in all Mother's memory, Seeker. And in mine.
It's heavy. Well, it's going white.
Brave! Mother's crown could make use of your bow.
Me?
Well, you are a brave, aren't you? We need boar skins. Our stitcher works his hands raw, repairing... There's good boar... When I saw it...
No shame in living to fight...
No, it's... My ring...
You put that much trust in a ring?
After all that's happened, I need luck as...
I'll see what I can find.
If you can help... You're the Seeker.
I wish I could have saved everyone.
Did you...
What are you getting at?
Are you...
There are worse things than being killed.
Tell me what you want. Speak plainly.
Find my friends. We were so eager to fight the corrupt. You're a seeker.
You have nothing to worry about on that end, trust me. Machines. We can see the corruption from underneath them. Smart. Pull them out.
Kalakalin. Sumisigaw dito kaya sinugod natin. Tao yun ah. Eh, tao ba yun? Oo, tao. Tao ba? Hindi. Nangyari dun. Giniginig pa yun. Na yun pa ng kalaban dun. Wala tuloy yung kabayan natin. Ah, nailakad ulit. Nasaan yun? Oo, nas.
Any braves out there? Help me!
Sali. Jurassic Park to yun.
Calm.
Eh, buti. Kita tayo. Kalaban ba yun?
Get under attack.
Oh, kalaban na. Tao sa karobot nagpapatayan. Mga magnanakaw pa rin na patay natin.
Thank you.
safe. For a few minutes, anyway.
Hey, buddy. Oh! Nagtago eh.
To your business.
Hello, Light Knight. Oh, so far away. I have the hunter, fire, metal bolts, and precision arrow. Thank you.
found out more about these machines. I could learn to override them.
Oops. Show me. This is saw me already. Run, run, run.
Thank you.
Thank you, bro.
Clear that up later.
We're
apart.
past them. Here they come, corrupted watchers. Corrupted watchers.
Thank you.
mine now.
Meron pa ba? Meron pa nandun eh.
I've done what I can to cleanse this valley of corruption. Time to see if the Karja Fort will let me pass over the mountains.
Hiningala siya yun.
Might need that. Black smoke, red tatters. More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst.
nagbubunot lahat ng damo dun sa dadaanan niya. Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the Karja fort?
A corruptor.
Hey, putik. Pass na lang eh. Takbo, laki niyan. Sa isa pa.
Shines upon us this day.
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here.
Girl, approach.
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her. Open the gates. And send word to Captain Balon. Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
The way of broken stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balan. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Fought back the corruption, you know. Shoutout muna tayo sa mga bumisita kanina. Yun, kay Miss Korean Donna Vlog. Kay Alexander Chabnovsky. Yun, kay Gian na rin. Sa nagpa-member sa atin, si Rororo Channel. Yun, salamat. Si Atening TV. Yun. CR Nature Sound Channel. Sino pa yung nandyan doon? Yun, sa kasi Super Inday. Yun, shoutout na rin kay Light Knight. And kay Jade's Vlog na ayaw mag-comment. Yun, salamat po. Itutuloy na lang po natin to bukas. Yun, salamat po sa pagbisita. Paalam.